you did it for me, Mama. I thought you did it for me, Mama. I thought you turned a no-talent ox into a star because you like doing things the hard way, Mama. And you haven't any talent. Not what I call talent. Talent for the deaf, dumb, and blind, maybe. Not an ounce of it, Miss Gypsy Rose Lee. I made you! And you want to know why? You want to know what I did it for? Because I was born too soon and started too late, that's why. With what I got in me, I could have been better than any of you. What I got in me, what I've been holding down inside of me, oh, if I ever let it out, there wouldn't be signs big enough. There wouldn't be lights bright enough. Here she is, boys. Here she is, world. Here's Rose. Do you know a good agent that could book a professional act like ours?
A professional act, George, you get a load of this.
Don't you laugh. Don't you dare laugh. That child is going to be a star.
That's what they all say.
But we're not finished.
You aren't as far as I'm concerned.
That's because you're trying to play favorites.
What?
How dare you let that rotten, untalented fat balloon block up my babies? I'm not leaving the stage until she does.
That child is...
Have you no loyalty to the Elks?
I am not an elk.
Well, the editor of the Gazette is. I happen to know because at our last meeting, he showed my father a letter he got complaining some contest was fixed. I guess desperate people do desperate things. La la dee da da da. Good Lord says charity begins at home.
Well, I don't have a home.
You're not married?
I had 5 sisters, and the ugly one got married a year ago.
Why'd you help me just now?
I love kids.
Oh.
Besides, I've seen you before.
Where?
Outside Weber's office. You look like a pioneer woman without a frontier.
I don't suppose you'd consider being an agent again.
Would you consider marrying again?
How do you know I'm not married now?
I asked your kids about you.
Oh. Well, after 3 husbands, it takes an awful lot of butter to get you back into the frying pan.
After 20 years of show business, you sort of breathe easier being in the real world.
Funny.
What?
Us. I like you, but I don't want marriage. You like me, but you don't want show business.
Well, that leaves you there and me here.
Well, that depends on how you look at it. You look at what we don't have. I look at what we do have. I'm used to people walking out. When my own mother did it, I cried for a week. Then your father did it. Then the man I married after him did it. This time I ain't crying. This time I'm apologizing to you. I pushed you aside for her. I made everything just for her.
No, Mama.
Now she says I can't make her an actress like she wants to be. The boys walk because they think we're through. They think the act's finished. They think we're nothing without her. She's nothing without me. I'm her mother and I made her. And I can make you now. I'm gonna make it up to you for all the years I pushed you in the back. And I will, I swear, my baby, I will. I'm gonna make you a star. I'm gonna build a whole new act all around you. It's gonna be better than anything we ever did before. Better than anything we even dreamed.
Rose, listen.
You're right, Herbie. It is for the best. The old act was getting stale and tired. But the new one? Look at the new star, Herbie. She's going to be beautiful. She is beautiful. Finished. We're just beginning. And there's no stopping us this time.
I'm going to be a man even if it kills me.
So you're killing me?
Nobody can kill you.
You think I got a bulletproof vest? You're jealous, just like every man I've ever known. Jealous because my girls come first. Well, they always did, and they always will.
Then why did June leave?
I don't want to hear her name.
She didn't want the act any more than Louise wants this.
Louise does.
She'll leave like June.
Never. She's gonna be a star.
Sure. She'll be a star someplace. If it kills you and her. But where are you gonna be when she gets married?
She won't be getting married for years. She's a baby.
Sure.
Anyway, her career will always come first.
That's right. that is right.
Herbie, why does everybody walk out?
Maybe Louise won't.
Don't leave, Herbie. I need you.
What for?
A million things.
Just one thing would be better. Goodbye, honey. Be a good girl.